Well, here's the next project. Got SV40, getting ready to fire up. But we got to do some clearing here and make room for a metal building. So, kind of marked off when I was talking with the customer. We got another mark over there. So, we got a bad leaner right there. So, I'm going to actually cut that one down by getting up in there with a boom and cutting that down. So I'm gonna clear out all the underbrush first and then start taking down the big trees after that. But for now, we're just gonna get in there and start clearing all this out. And what I'll do is I'll stack it out here by the drive and then eventually load it up in the truck. So I'm gonna just start clearing out and staging and go from there. But it's gonna be about roughly a 40 by 60 area that we're clearing off. So we'll get to it.
Thank you.
here's what we got done so far before we broke for lunch. That big old pile of brush that came in from back here. So now I've got some big trees. I'm gonna start to take down big trees and start to clear my way back. I need to go a little bit further over in that direction. And yeah, this is just gonna be fun. So I'm gonna take that tree down first and then start working my way back and dropping them forward. So then I have to go back and dig the roots out and clean everything up. Oh. Got two trees taken down, cut up. Those are the logs that I got. All the tops cut up in there. I'll be honest with you, these trees are a bit much for this SV40. This is, we're getting in some sandstone down here and some hard clay. That's the first root ball of the pine tree I took down. And the SV40 can pick that one up pretty good. I need to knock some of the dirt off of it, but they charge me by the load. They don't charge me by the ton at the place we're taking this. This stump right here, this was the oak tree we took down, and it wasn't even the big oak tree. And that sucker did not want to come out. So I had to dig a big ass hole to get it out of there. And it's in sandstone, so that stuff is mighty, mighty, mighty tough. So we got to take out that oak tree right there. That one. And we're going to take out that one. And then I got to take out this row here. I'm going to take out these small. There's a oak. And then some pines. Right in there. There. And kind of take that all that brush out. And this pine tree here is leaning enough that I can dig out around it. And let gravity... Let the mini push it and let gravity run its course. And that way it'll be a little bit easier to at least get that stump out. We got to take this one down. These are just all kind of tangled together. And then this is not going to be the fun one because I got a light pole right there. And this thing's leaning, you guessed it, right toward the light pole. So I got to notch it and do the hinge so that it'll twist and fall right on those trees right there that I got to take out. And I just noticed this is going to be fun. Up in the tree up there, you see a widowmaker, and it's hanging right in between two forks, in between the two trees. This front tree we had to take out. So that's going to be fun to mess with that and worry about getting in the hitting the head, and then take out a couple small ones going back through there and then square it off with a stick. So this is day one, and it wasn't even a full day really. It was probably ended up being about 6 hours by the time we got back out here and did a little bit of work. Chainsaw was acting up. It is so hot out here. The bar chain oil was liquefied. I mean, that is as runny as I've ever seen bar chain oil in my life. And it was just... The bar was overheating. The blade didn't want to cut. You know, so... It is what it is, but... We're calling it a night. And we'll be out here tomorrow again and... try to get her... I doubt we'll get her wrapped up. I'd like to get the clearing part done, and then we're just going to sit there and then back the trailer up and start loading off brush and making runs to a recycle place over here. They grind it up for mulch and all that good stuff. So that's what we got.